You see, you can never really understand a man until you consider things from his point of view.
Sir?
So you climb in his skin, walk around it.
That's why it's a sin to kill a mockingbird.